That's a solid shot there. Are you videotaping yourself?
Oh yeah, I do selfies through this. And
oh yeah?
What do you got for tomorrow? Anyway, so yeah, no, I mean, it'll be, I'm glad to get the round robin and we'll get the experience in.
Would you get into everything at Dolphins?
I don't, I'm a teacher, I can't afford to do both nationals and the Open, so I haven't been to the Open yet. Next year, I'll try to go. This year, I'm going to try to send my camera to some people so they can take some footage, but no, I didn't get in yet. I mean, some of them are a lot pricier than others, and particularly if you start doing the pro stuff.
Oh, dude, it's just
killing to give away my money to that.
Which one of you guys got all this cash?
No, I mean, I love it. So, yeah, I've got to watch it with my family or when I teach it.
Yep, I agree.
No, that one was good, Dan.
That was good by about 3 or 4 inches.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. This one's right there. Yeah, it's your son and Danny.
So what do I do?
You just take this viewfinder, and if you shut it, it turns off. Just pull it forward. Yeah, if Danny finishes,
I just go check it.
Just shut it, that's it.
Like that.
Yep, perfect. Thank you, appreciate it. And if you want to do any color commentary and talk about how good the shots are, then
he's like that. He does that all the time.
He just said he played at the 4-hour level and he didn't have enough.
Come on!
He said he played at 4.
And I want to go far here.
No, he wanted to play 4-0 singles, but he didn't have enough.
So maybe he's 5-0.
He said 4-0, but he didn't have enough.
Did?
He's a great guy. So I definitely make a point. We played a point. Right away, we played a point. I'm like,
everybody was a little tired.
Stuff up and then
good job.